Look at it. Inspiration of the highest order.
Unemployment. This is no longer news.
We have been hearing that from time immemorial.
Go to school. Get the best job. The best grade, rather, and get the good job. As we were just leaving the NYSC camp, we discovered federal government change in Panama. Go to school. Go to school. Read your book. Even if you say mama, I don't go. If he kick you, drag you, you go home. And I saw we go read book, read book, read book. I didn't come back home. I read English. I had first class. So we begin to look for the job. We still say federal government don't change the padlock. And you are still hoping. You are still hoping, praying, just disturbing God. God, something I tell you, say the promotion you have is so much. Now the energy you lose in braga, 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 they should convert it to action and watch now and see opportunity and convert your certificate and leave your certificate. I plead inside my heart when I see graduate, ask some beautiful people, what are you doing? I'm in search for a job, I'm saying congratulations. So you got one that was lost, so let's look for it. Going to school is for personal development. Yeah. It is not what is on paper that will feed you. I tell people, if your certificate is born today, does that mean you commit suicide?